Queen. Yo, what's up, everyone? Today I have a very interesting visit into Smolensk town. I'm on shooting range. It's fucking hot here, and we will shoot today. We will shoot a lot, and we will shoot 3.66 TKM, Saiga shotgun, and we will shoot some plates and some helmet. Just stay tuned and watch.
Все, пошло кино.
Камеру, блядь, проверить надо просто. Так, она
пишет. So, we're going to shoot the Kalpak helmet. And 5 grade plate. And also we will make an experiment with two great plates, but I will show it later. Now I will try to shoot the helmet, which somewhere around there, and it will be FMJ bullet.
Мимо нахуй.
И как она пошла? Вот это за преградка, короче.
Ага.
То есть, блядь, ну пизда. А это хуйня, это цинк, блядь.
So, what we see? The base of this helmet is a SH helmet, Soviet times. And this reinforcement part is actually made horrible thing. I guess operator who theoretically worn this already dead, and his skull is cracked because, well, it's horrible, and deadly injury if you got this wearing helmet. It's fucking horrible, and it was full metal jacket round or bullet.
Да, ну FMJ сильнее тогда ебашит.
Ну видишь, это, блядь, чтоб мамонта завалить. Останавливать, заебись.
Так, ладно, FMJ мы сейчас продолжим. Просто веселье. Веселье. Full Metal Jacket, fun.